What's up, everybody? My name is Meredith Shirk with Svelte Training, and I have an awesome recipe for you today. We're doing a lentil salad. So who doesn't love a good salad? Refreshing, light, super easy to make, and definitely good for your body and for your waistline. We've got some key ingredients today, but we are using lentils for our protein source. So although I love salads, a lot of the times people do not put protein in their salad and you just get really hungry really quickly because it's not really filling. You've got a lot of these vegetables and everything, but there's no umph to it, right? There's no consistency in what you're putting in your body in terms of protein. So we are going to make this lentil salad super easy. We've got lettuce, we've got avocado, we've got tomato, we've got onions, we've got lentils, we've got our special dressing. But what I wanted to do first was show you the dressing, get it all mixed up, and then we can get into actually enjoying this simple recipe. So for your dressing, I've got about a tablespoon of olive oil, minced garlic, and Dijon mustard. What's awesome about Dijon mustard is that it has high amounts of selenium in it. So selenium is not only gonna help reduce inflammation, but also cut down on belly fat because it helps aid in digestion. So you are doing well for your gut. So you have good gut bacteria when you are using any kind of mustard, but especially Dijon mustard. Then we have a little bit of salt and pepper and lemon juice. What I'm gonna do is my magical mixing. So I'm gonna try to make it pretty for you guys as I'm pouring this in, okay? Mix it all together. So as you can see, when you do this, you've got the oil mixing with the actual lemon juice. So you can see it kind of pooling up. Then you're gonna just take a spoon, you're gonna mix it up as best as you possibly can. And you have your own homemade metabolic boosting, belly fat crushing salad dressing, okay? So super easy, and it kind of looks cool when it's like that. I used butter lettuce, and you can actually, or bib lettuce, whatever you want, and I cut it really thin because I like a chopped salad. I don't like huge pieces of lettuce. It doesn't make it taste any different. It's just kind of the way that it mixes with all the ingredients. So what I'm gonna do is just throw this lettuce in here, okay, in this bowl. So you kind of just get a nice side view of this, and we're gonna layer some of these ingredients in. So we'll go green, and then we've got sun-dried tomatoes, regular tomatoes, cucumber, which give it a really good just snap and crunch because you want a lot of different textures. When people are on diets and they are trying to get healthy, you don't have to eat this bland food that tastes like cardboard, and then you just feel like, blech, I don't wanna do this, and then you end up getting off the diet, and then you get mad at yourself, this whole spinning spiral of not doing what you're supposed to be doing for your body because it doesn't taste good and it's not sustainable. Things like salads are great, but you have to make them taste good. So I've got this avocado here that we cut up, throw this in. So you guys see, we've got a lot of different colors going on in here, a lot of different textures. And then of course, we're going to layer on the lentils. And with lentils, you can do about a cup to 3 cups of water. You're gonna boil them, you know, let them cool. You can mix them with taco seasoning. You can mix it with turmeric or even ginger to give it a little bit of extra spice, just depending on what you like. Then we mix in the dressing. You can either do it on the side or together. If you're eating this solo, mix it in. If you wanna save any of this, I suggest keeping this on the side because it's gonna make it soggy if you try to put it away in the fridge and you don't eat it all. But let's go ahead and pour it in. So pouring it in, get all the mustard and the pepper, toss it together. Nice thing about all these recipes I like doing is that if you don't like something, you don't have to put it in. So if you don't like onions, don't put in any onions. If you don't like cucumber, don't use cucumber. But we have this awesome salad, filling because you have the protein of the lentils, the crunch of all the fresh vegetables, and your own homemade metabolic boosting dressing. So if you like this recipe, go ahead, make sure you click down below to see all of the other awesome videos that we have for you today, and throw in a workout. So go ahead, like it, share it, and I will see you guys on the next video. And I'm gonna go ahead and go and eat this salad now. Just kidding.